Hey, what's up guys, my name is Philia. Today I'm gonna do what if Naruto was Kaguya's son. And if you're asking why I can edit but I can't edit the thumbnail, this is not editing, this is a song on my laptop that I'm currently using. I think the music volume is too high, so I'm just gonna... There, it's better. But let's get into the backstory. Naruto is in Kaguya's womb. Womb or belly. But 9 months before Kaguya, Hagoromo, and Hamura's fight, Kaguya gave birth to Naruto. No, Kaguya didn't give birth to Naruto. Kaguya got pregnant with Urashiki Otsutsuki. I think that's his name. The leader of the Otsutsuki clan. The leader of the Otsutsuki clan is Urashiki Otsutsuki, I think. Well, that's what the other what if people say, so I'm just gonna copy that. Naruto is technically a prince. But time skip 9 months. Naruto is not given birth yet because Naruto's birth is late. But it was too late. Hagoromo and Hamura sealed Kaguya and turned Kaguya into the moon without even knowing that they had a brother inside Kaguya. But technically, it's Kaguya's fault for not telling Hagoromo and Hamura. But it's technically also her fault for getting in a fight with Hagoromo and Hamura. But this is also why Kaguya made Black Zetsu. Sorry for the pause. But this is one of the reasons why Kaguya made Zetsu. Because Naruto's chakra is wandering around in Earth to find a vessel. So yeah. Naruto saw that there's this female. She had red hair and was giving birth and was pinned down. So Naruto is curious about this and checked it out. Naruto went into this woman's womb and found out that the Ninetales Kurama is inside of this female. So Naruto is interested and sees that there's a baby like shaped inside of this woman's belly or stomach. But Naruto, just since Naruto is Kaguya's and Urashiki's son, they both like chakra, so Naruto loves chakra. Naruto knows because Naruto has the Byakugan and Rinnegan. No, Byakugan and just Byakugan. And Forget I said Rinnegan. I just remembered the time that Hiroshiki ate a fruit, chakra fruit. But not that the point. Naruto wants Kurama. But Naruto isn't that power selfish or chakra selfish. So Naruto just makes his vessel Naruto. And this kitten who gave birth to, who Kaguya gave birth to, is named Naruto too. But Naruto just meh like that and just takes control over this Naruto, the one that Kushina is giving birth to right now. Well, the real Naruto that's an Earth, not from the moon, is currently not in control and doesn't know what's going on because the real Naruto is in a dark place. Time skip 50 minutes later, and I forgot to mention that, sorry if the music stopped, I accidentally stopped it, so 1 second, let me just, there, but from when we left off just now, Naruto can see the future, just like Hiroshiki when he ate chakra fruit. But Naruto got this power by Kaguya. I'm just saying that Kaguya can look into the future. I don't know if this is real or not, but if it's not, I'm making this up. Yes. But I don't care. Naruto saw that the masked man, and Naruto is a prodigy that nobody knew, but Naruto can lead into the future and do many jutsus. But Naruto did the identity jutsu and saw that this is not Madara Uchiha. This is Obito Uchiha, and Naruto from Kaguya. You know what, I'm just gonna say Naruto, and it's Naruto from Kaguya. But if I say Naruto Kushina, it's Naruto from Kushina. But Naruto uses identity and sees that this is not Uchiha Madara, but it is Uchiha Obito, and thinks to himself, so there's more than two people that has the Mangekyou Sharingan. This person can control the beast. I'll get that beast somehow. Then Naruto thinks again and says, oh wait, I'm the only child. This Hokage person has the Reaper Death Seal and will seal the 9 tails inside of me and kill himself. I'm gonna have a dark future. Time skip when the 9 tails attack is happening. A ghost of Hagoromo sees this and sees the baby and sees that it has some of Kaguya's chakra in it. And then Nagumo thinks, wait. Is that Mother Kaguya's vessel? But no, that can't be. Me and Brother Hamura, we both sealed her. He can't be her vessel. Or is he her child? No, that can't be. Me and Brother Hamura is her only children. Or is this the reincarnation of a baby that's been born when we sealed Mother Kaguya? No, it can't be. Right? And then the ghost of Hamura finds this baby too and sees his brother Hagoromo and says, Brother Hagoromo, do you see this too? Yes, Brother Hamura. This child, he has Mother Kaguya's chakra in him. And this is the surprise in the title. So yeah. Hagoromo and Hamura say, we need to know if this is our brother. And the ghost of Kaguya comes and says, this is your brother. Mother Kaguya, I thought we healed you. Yes, you did. You killed your little brother. We're killers. We killed such an innocent child. But how did you give birth to him? I gave birth to him with Rashiki Otsutsuki. He is a full Otsutsuki. Finds this vessel interesting. And then Hagoromo and Hamura say, what's the limit of a vessel? The limit is 5. Actually, no. The limit is 15. And then Hagoromo and Hamura say, chakra amounts? Oh, that limit is 100,000 million. And then Hagoromo and Hamura says, right. And they both say, now! They both get the vessel. No. Make Naruto their vessel so Kaguya doesn't, and uses Naruto to revive her. But little did they know, Kaguya was lying and said, so you boys fell for that. The limit was actually 1,000 million. And then Hagoromo and Hamura hears this from inside Naruto's the maze of Naruto's mindscape. And just shouts, oh shit! We shouldn't have believed her. And then Kaguya say, now this boy is gonna have 3 of the strongest Otsutsukis. Then Kaguya makes Naruto her vessel, but Kaguya just does this so Kaguya can speak with Naruto whenever she wants, and yeah. The ghost of Indra and Asura are looking for vessels and sees the Ninetales. Indra and Asura is really just no, Indra wants the Ninetales. Indra literally wants the Ninetales so Indra can defeat Asura. Asura wants the Ninetales so Asura can raise Ninetales and use him for power when he needs to. But I know Asura isn't that kind of person, but I'm making him that kind of person. But Indra and Asura sees this boy and thinks, this boy, I think he's gonna get the Ninetales and be the Ninetales in Choriki. I must make me a special. And then they both make Naruto their vessel. And now Naruto is a complete ultimate chakra, just unlimited chakra person. And then Indra and Asura is in the maze of Naruto's mindscape, and Kaguya, Hagoromo, Hamura, Indra, and Asura finally finishes the maze of Naruto's mindscape. And if you are wondering what Naruto is like, while I'm saying the story, I'm gonna use paint to draw what Naruto looks like, but I know it's not gonna be good. Well, everything goes as planned as Naruto thinks. Naruto gets the Ninetales and back to the place that we left. Hagoromo, Hamura, Kaguya, Naruto. No, not Naruto. Kaguya, Hagoromo, Hamura, Indra, and Asura find the darkest, deepest parts of Naruto. Naruto's mindscape and sees each other and just hugs each other. But Kaguya didn't hug any of them. Hagoromo also didn't, because Hagoromo didn't know any of them. But then Hagoromo introduces Indra and Asura to Hagoromo, to Hamura and Kaguya. And Indra and Asura bow to Kaguya and Hamura. And Hamura just says, no need, no need. And then Indra and Asura goes to Kaguya and says, so, Grandma Kaguya. And then Kaguya says, yes, Indra and Asura. What can you do? Well, I'm the founder of chakra in Earth. And I can do lots of things, I guess. And yes, I'm trying to make this drawing look good. It's so hard. Paint just doesn't want to work with me. But whatever. Y'all seen Kurama suddenly appear. And Kurama's like, "Father, how are you alive? I thought you died. And then Hamura, Kaguya, Indra, and Ashura is like, "Who's your father?" And Hagoromo says, "Ah, Kurama." Then Kurama says, "You know how it's been? Uchiha's used me like Madara." Oh, Madara, that's my reincarnation. I'm proud of him because he got 9 tails. "In real, what did you do?" "I did nothing, father. I just did a couple destruction." "Indra, well, you didn't give your power to me, so I'm destroying Ashura and taking that power for myself." "Not if I have something to do about it," Kaguya says. Well, Hagoromo and Hamura are shocked that Kaguya are helping them. With problems. And Kaguya says, "What? I can help my own child?" But then they all just hug. And Indra and Ashura just says, "You can do anything, old girl." And then Kaguya says, "Remember, I'm the founder of chakra. I can take any chakra I want. I'm the second most powerful Otsutsuki. Who's the first?" "Your father, Hagoromo, he took my chakra. But I don't mind because I have loads of chakra." "Then we'll just steal it from you then." "No, then I'll just steal it from you then." Indra says, "Not if I have something to do about it." Hagoromo says and says, "Indra, I'll take all of your chakra if you behave like this." "Father, I'm sorry." "Alright, I just wanted power. I just wanted everybody to be under my lead." "You're turning out as an enemy, Indra." "I hate you, father. I hate you so much." "I don't care if you hate me. All I care is if you behave like this again, you will be considered as an enemy of the Otsutsuki clan." "Well, you can't do that. You're not the leader of the Otsutsuki clan, huh?" Oh, really? Indra. What do you mean? I bet you're just lying, father. And then it suddenly hit Indra. Wait. Father, no, please, don't do it. Please, father. And then Hagoromo says, so, what did you say to me? Nothing. Good. And if you're wondering what Hagoromo was about to do, Hagoromo was about to take the Sharingan. No, the eternal mind into Sharingan from Indra. And if you're asking why Indra has the eternal mind into Sharingan, I don't know if this is true or not, but I'm just gonna do that. But I'm focusing on the drawing right now, but also I need to do the what if. So, just pause the video real quick and make the drawing real quick.